Thank you, thank you. Wow, holy. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. We have a great show. I appreciate the round of applause. I love you too. Wait, let me redo that. There we go. Yeah. How's everybody feeling? All right. Cool. You know, I'm digging the environment we got going here. I'm digging the energy. Anyway, you know, before we get a little too hyped up, I hate to do it, but I need to tell you guys. As many of you already know, the one, the only, Mosley is no longer on another run. All right, then. We're going to take a quick commercial break, but when we get back, I'm going to be covering PvP, PvE, and we will be having an interview with the one, the only, Lich King.
I never believed in soulmates before, but that's when I met Tina.
We knew we were meant for each other.
I never get tired of hearing stories like that. I'm Dr. Neil Clark Warren, and ever since I founded eHarmonize.com, making matches like that are commonplace.
I wasn't even looking for love. I just thought eHarmonize would be a great way to pick up desperate, easy chicks. I never thought I'd meet the girl of my dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts.
Welcome back, everybody. All right, without further ado, it's time for the interview you have all been waiting for, so please give a warm welcome to the one, the only, Lich King. Thank you very much for being on the show.
Anytime, bro. Anytime.
I want to talk a little bit about your encounter.
Sure. What about it?
How do you feel about the guilds on Anethron and their chances of getting you down on heroic mode?
Well, Anethron has some really good guilds, so I'm a bit worried.
Oh, really? Who are you most concerned about?
Riot Act, Medio, Bane.
Okay, but those are all Horde. What about Alliance? Very well, then. Well, I want to talk about Mosley and his recent transfer.
Yeah, about that. I heard a rumor that he actually only name changed and didn't leave.
Looks like we're running out of time. Once again, thank you very much for being on the show.
Out of time already? It's been like a minute.
Yeah, I know, but WG is starting.
But your ally, why even bother?